prep. get low when the whistle go. So we're going to Dillon Brothers right now.
Yes.
Are you sure?
100 Boschmanned.
My boy's 100. Let's.
Yes! I love how you say that every time. There we go.
I don't have to wait for Casper to warm up.
Damn it. I swear I start every video just freaking killing my bike.
Do a waylay.
Yay! What is up, guys? It's me, G, and I'm back with another video. Keep liking my little baby clutch.
Baby clutch!
Today we're gonna go to Dillon Brothers, meet up with Olive and Dillon. I mean, Olive, Colin, and Nick. I don't know where Dillon came in. Oh, we're going to Dillon Brothers.
We're gonna go meet up with all of them.
You're so far from me and I can still hear you. It's beautiful.
That's weird. I thought you were like right behind me because you can still hear me.
Slow down, you bitch. Don't even give me that look.
Fueles give me faith.
Fueles.
Alright, so who are we meeting up with right now? Names, Will, give me names.
Me. You. Us. That's a nice car.
And you wonder why I speed away from you.
No, we're actually meeting up with Olive, Nick, and Colin, I think, for right now. They might be, and maybe Emery.
Okay, cool. Will, that's the median. You can't ride there.
You didn't see it.
Well, I'll let my viewers be the judge of that. Feelies, give me wheelies.
Vape life, bruh.
This guy?
Yeah.
So he's the reason for all these thunderstorms we've had lately.
Vape. Yeah. Huge. Oh yeah, woo! You always look like such an idiot when you do that. I love it.
When don't I look like an idiot, Will?
Good point. Very good point. Maybe when the wheelies give you feelies. Every time I see these like black things in the road, I'm like, ooh, slithery snake.
Slithery snake. I can't do it like lapped up a mile. Should we take this to 168th?
This is 168th.
Shit, guys! I'm so tempted to weave through these cones right now.
Don't do it. Last person I saw do that fucking ran into it.
Like this one on the end? Someone got excited.
Ooh, sushi.
That's sushi.
Willis! Give me!
That's gonna be so loud to watch, dude.
Yeah, it is. Rip headphone users. How do you like get that to go through with the DMV?
Baby, it's cold outside! Wait, it's a dog!
Dude, okay, come on. How can you put your kid on a leash? I will never understand that.
That is so bad. Like, how did I run that much further? You're like that much taller than them.
I know, and that much faster than them. You do not need to put your damn... You don't need to put your damn kid on a leash. Fuck off! I can speak English, I swear! Freeze, bitch.
Wait, over here, wait.
Did I tell you to stop?
It's a good day to be out riding, bruh.
Yeah, it is. Yes, a straight road means I have to wheelie. It's getting high in the RPMs. We'll bring her down. What's a great
Hey, look at that!
Whoa, look at that thing!
What? That's honestly even the bike itself, dude. That's a sweet bike.
Yeah, it is. That thing's badass.
Dang, damn!
Is this a parking spot? I don't think so, but we're gonna make it one.
I'm a savage.
You're a savage. Mauve Babbage. Eating cabbage.
Eating cabbage. Should we go to ride around and come back, or should we wait?
We can ride around a little bit. Wheelies, give me feelies.
Let's go on an adventure.
On an adventure.
Going on an adventure. Oh, dude, they got the slingshots out.
and you have to wear a helmet. It's so weird. Indian motorcycle. Never heard of this place. Bro, we'd have so much fun in one of these.
Oh my god.
Probably too much fun, to be honest.
Probably.
I'd wreck this thing. Not even gonna lie. I'd have so much fun, I would just wreck it.
Bro, it's probably like...
It's to the rear wheel.
How's it going?
Hello.
It's always a good day when you can ride.
Yeah, no kidding.
Exactly.
So how you like your Grom?
Best thing I've ever bought.
I think they're just cool.
Yeah, they're so much fun to ride around.
Yeah? It is? It's a pretty sweet looking thing.
How much do they run?
20. They got them on sale for 22.
22,000?
22,000.
Crazy. I think it's funny that you have to wear a helmet in them.
I think it's a good thing that you have to wear a helmet.
God, I was sitting out on my deck the other night, and I know I had to hear at least 15 sport bikes just screaming down.
Hauling, yeah.
Didn't I heard them slowing down. So I figured they just ripping going east, and all of a sudden you hear all these sirens going.
Oh. That's awesome.
A few of them got caught.
Yeah, I'm sure. Probably not the smartest thing to be flying down Dodge Street.
I mean, they had them things wrapped tight.
Oh, I'm sure.
Well, if you ever want to drive one of them, let me know.
Oh, that'd be awesome.
I would like to drive one.
Want to do it now?
Yes.
Thumbnail! You're like, can I drive it right now? Sure.
Bro!
I know how weird this is about to sound, but I love this pavement.
I'm about to drive that? Bro!
Time for this would be fucking...
Sorry, what? I gotta drive this.
Do I get to sit in the passenger seat?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Perfect.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Oh my god, we're on the driving seat chat. What the thing?
This is why I love riding. You never know what's gonna happen.
Thank you, Jim. All right, let's fucking do this.
Bro.
Yay! What are the odds? This is what we're doing today. Like life. Oh, this thing's got some power, dude. Dude, this is sick. Like life. No, what am I doing?
Hey guys! Don't, yeah, probably. Don't get a ticket either.
Say I won't. Oh god, it's on empty, dude.
Is it really?
It's flashing on empty.
It's okay, worst case we get stranded.
The gas light's on, should I like...
Oh fuck it, who cares?
Okay. Running on fumes, boys! Where are we? This is straight up Nebraska.
I know, seriously.
Where are the cameras? Radio's off, what are we doing here?
Copyright.
Thank you.
I'll sing for you.
Even better. And it's cold outside.
It's cold outside.
All right, we'll take it back. It's all about the gas. Maybe swap to the black one. But then I get to drive that one later after you.
Shut up.
So, dude.
So, dude.
You look so concerned. You should be.
I did not expect this today.
No, not at all, dude. Maybe it's cold outside. That's a nice boulder.
There we go. Bro, I can't believe I'm doing this.
Right?
You gotta get a Snapchat of me. Bro. This is fucking awesome. I haven't gotten out of the lot yet.
That was the coolest, most artsy snap I've done all day. Those girls were hot! Will, what are you doing?
Did I miss them?
Yeah. You know you just want to dump that clutch.
Don't. Here we go.
Careful, that wheel's... Okay, cool. Never mind! This is fun.
Woo! That's a lot of fun.
Right? Bro, we need to get one or three.
That's awesome.
Enjoying the weather? Good. A little bit.
Look, even these people are laughing too. It's fucking awesome.
Oh.
My glove!
It's my puppy! Oh, look!
Hit the nuts!
That's the oil slick, you idiot! Chinese fire drill?
Chinese fire drill.
And a Blair swing shot.
1, 2, 3, go! Go, 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 go!
Hello! Should I go left or right?
Damn it, Keith, go right.
Okay, here we go.
No, go left. Fuck.
Oh, God!
Damn speed bumps. Ruin everything.
Oh, there's a puppy!
No, go straight, go straight.
Okay, good, because there's a state trooper over there.
So?
Officer, I stole it!
What the fuck, Olive? I knew I shouldn't have left my bike out. Sorry we took so long, guys. Keith was taking forever.
Blame it on
me. You like my bike?
Yeah.
There we go.
There we go.
Alright, Olive stole my bike, and I'm stealing hers. We're gonna go on a little test ride. Second test ride of the day. Say hi, Olive.
Oh my god, this is fun. Which way do you want to go?
Let's go right. This is so weird. I like this.
Oh, yeah, right? It's nice.
It sounds really good.
I'm gonna get so much trouble.
A lot of you guys liked Olive in the videos, so I decided that, you know what, I'll deal with her annoyingness. And I'll ride with her for a little bit. Right or left? Let's go right. We'll take a neighborhood.
Oh my god, putting your feet up here?
Isn't it nice?
This is so comfy.
It's like a couch.
This is fun.
I know, isn't it? That's why I love riding on a Grom.
Finally have a big bike.
Yeah, I used to have a bigger bike. Then I went to a Grom.
Where are we going?
Straight.
Wait, what do you want me to do?
Take a left.
Straight? Okay, yeah, let's go straight. Good idea.
Yeah, let's go straight. Great idea.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I thought you wanted to go straight.
Oh, fuck.
Did you stall?
I don't understand.
Come on, not to Casper.
Sorry, Casper.
Alright, be careful up here, because there's a lot of gravel.
Alright, so you mean just crash?
Yeah, just crash.
Ride on gravel?
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Oh, hi!
How do you like Casper?
I love Casper, you're not
going to
get him back.
God,
I keep looking at the guy in the mirror, and I'm like...
I know, there is no mirror.
How do you get used to that?
It sucks, but I don't know, eventually you just get used to it.
I don't get
played in the dark. That dude's laughing at you. It's more of a...
like the badass and the me over here. I'm like, it's a cute little girl. She thinks she can ride bike.
God, Casper's such a little beast.
I know I'm a beast.
No, not you.
I know I'm a beast.
No, not you.
I'm back here. Like you said.
How does it feel to be in the back?
Baby.
Fly by.
Yeah, your exhaust sounds so much better.
Yeah, I like my exhaust.
Yeah. Well, I like my exhaust.
I love your exhaust. Woo!
Ah!
Shut up, Olive.
Shut up, Olive.
You're not even in a parking spot. You made me park really shitty.
How the fuck do you put that just neutral, dude?
You have to be very light with your foot.
I need help. I don't know. Oh, there we go.
Oh, got it.
I gotta ride a Grom.
Thank you. Alright, you guys ready to ride?
Yeah, we're kind of hungry.
Alright, I'm actually gonna end this video and try to make this two videos today. Okay. Alrighty, guys, if you like today's video. No, you can't end it. You're not cool enough.
Out.
Olive, I'm sorry, I didn't mean it.
Hey guys, we're gonna end today's video here.
You gotta be enthusiastic, like, you wanna end it.
Go ahead. Hey guys, we're gonna end today's video right here. Please subscribe and leave a like, and we'll see you boys in the next video.
Alright guys, well I'm gonna end today's video right here, so if you like that video,
how am I supposed to listen to her if you're gonna be talking?
Yeah, shut the fuck up.